Princess Hayne asked the man why the carpet he wished to sell was so expensive.
Come on, cuddle up! What's the magic word? The one that makes the carpet fly?
Tengu!
That's it, Tengu!
My prince, whoever sits on this carpet may be transported through the air in an instant.
All right, boys, let's get out of here, all together!
Tengu!
It was my job to steer my boys to manhood, and I failed them.
You can find water, but you can't even find your own children.
Three sons killed. That was quite an ordeal for Eliza.
I'll find them, love. I'll find them and I'll bring them home to you.
Your guide took us out of date.
I didn't come here to sightsee. I'm on my way to Gallipoli.
There's nothing there but ghosts.
Surely you were told this is a restricted zone. No, it's not safe. I'm sorry, but you can't stay.
Maybe we could help him.
You know what the chances of finding his boys are.
He's the only father who came looking.
Who's the Turk?
Hassan, the assassin. Wiped out half my battalion.
We found your sons, Edward and Henry. How on God's earth did you know they'd be there?
Arthur.
Look after me, brothers, and keep my bloody head down. If this is your son, he was taken prisoner. He did not die here.
So he's alive?
I don't know.
But you have hope?
Hope's a necessity where I come from.
The camps are gone.
Go home, Mr. Connor.
Nobody will tell me what prison camp they sent Arthur to.
I will ride with you.
I promised their mother I would find them and bring them home.
I measure a man by how much he loves his children, not by what the world has done to them.
If you do find your son, what will you say to him?